Graph the equation using the intercept method. Problem number 6. 6x minus 12y equals 24. To find the intercepts, we can use a little table with x and y values. To find the x-intercept, we would plug in a 0 for y, and to find the y-intercept, we would plug in a 0 for x. So in the original equation, starting with our x-intercept, so 6x minus 12 for y, we are plugging in a 0 is equal to 24. This is just 0, so we are left with 6x equals 24. Dividing both sides by 6 leaves us with x equals 4. So our x-intercept is at 4, 0. Now, to find the y-intercept, we will go ahead and plug in a 0 for our x value. This cancels out, it becomes 0, so we are left with negative 12y equals 24. Divide both sides by a negative 12, and we are left with y equals negative 2. So our y-intercept is at 0, negative 2. On the coordinate system, finding our first point, our x-intercept at 4 on the x-axis and 0 on the y right here, and our y-intercept 0 on the x-axis and negative 2 on the y. Connecting these two points, we get our equation.